Hey guys, welcome to a little thing that I'm gonna call multiplayer madness. Basically, what I want to do is I want to go through and I want to showcase to you guys some of my favorite multiplayer games. That's kind of what I tend to do, and I fucked up my Zelda recording, so there's gonna be some missing. But I play a lot of multiplayer games: Team Fortress 2, Dota, a bunch of stuff. So I want to showcase to you guys just some of my, like, show you guys kind of the way I like to play those and stuff like that. And I'm gonna start here with Team Fortress 2. So let's go to find a game. Fuck it, casual. I don't need that anything. Whoa, it's been a while since I played Team Fortress 2, so I will be right back. Well, apparently my recording cut out, so I don't know how long ago that was or how much of that last round you saw. So, we'll find out. Competition begins in 30 seconds. Oh, jeez, okay. Oh, this round, okay. This isn't too bad. Does that have a Sheen? I guess not. Oh, lovely. That disparity, though. Okay, here we go. I'm sure they have too much. Shit, that one?
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Get wrecked. Asking Team Red for volunteers, like, that's gonna happen.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Capturing the point. Capturing the point. Holy shit, I'm capturing the point. Aw, damn it. You gotta get part A first. Jesus. Okay. Well, shit. I am lost and useless right now. Whoa, what? Ah, that's new. I suppose this is kind of helpful. Oh. Okay. I'm so very lost right now. This is just a full testament to how long it's been since I've played this game. So there's B. I need to go to A. Did we capture A? No, we didn't. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. What the fuck's the motherfuckers? Oh! Oh, what the shit. Yeah, there you go. Jesus fucking Christ, this is a disaster. Why do we not have a fucking medic? God fucking Jesus damn it. Yes, I am your pocket. Fucking get in there. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. You guys fucking suck.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Ready to charge!
Hey, we got one of them. Fuck. Jesus Christ.
Mission end.
Wow, this has been an absolute fucking disaster. Mission ends? You mean the fucking nightmare ends? Jesus Christ. Wow. What a crock of shit. That was awful. Absolutely fucking awful. To the point where I'm gonna stop playing this now. And play Titanfall 2. This is a game where I haven't specifically played the multiplayer yet, but I played the multiplayer of Titanfall 1 and it was amazing, and it was enough for me to get Titanfall 2, so I'm sure the multiplayer in Titanfall 2 will be just as amazing. If the multiplayer gameplay is anything like the campaign gameplay, it's gonna be good, because that it's just fun to play, because it's got, I mean, the controls, the mechanics of the game are just phenomenal. Okay, I'm searching for an attrition battle. Just gonna hop in, see how we do. Give it a shot. See what's what. It's kind of nice to show you who's around and what's going on. Okay. Going into battle. Let's do this. Let's do this. Something, okay. Oh, ah, there we go. Wow, that was quick. Okay, so we got a sniper on the other team. Gotcha. Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna suck for a minute. Don't mind me. But, like, you can double jump, you can fucking wall run. Oh, what the fuck? Out of goddamn nowhere. And, you know, that's part of what makes this game so fun, is that there's so much going on. Yay, I killed a grunt. So that's helpful. Whoa, that didn't look good.
You're a talented pilot. Show them what you've got.
I'd like to. But, help if I had a Titan. Which will take a minute. I'm halfway there. And, you know, living on a prayer. Because it's about all I got right now. Where are we at? Where are we at? Okay, we got one Titanfall. Ooh, another Titanfall. Oh, that is pink. Oh, that's Titan. That is a... Okay. Oh, okay. We're getting close. Getting close. Give me some Titanfall. Give me some Titanfall. Damn, we are just getting rocked here.
Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Bam! Gimme. Well, that was quick. Quick and dirty, I guess you could call it. Okay, back we go. Yeah. Yay, I killed the Titan, sort of. At least they helped. Back up. well. Yep. Give me some Titan, though. Give me some Titan. Give me back. Give me back. I got it. I got it. I got it. There we go. Back in. Back in we go. Okay. Okay. Where are we at? Oh. Whoa. Okay. Alright. And moving on. I did better-ish that round. Ish. Ah, damn it. So close. But you see, I'm getting better. Getting better. That's important. I know I'm not talking much to the focusing. It sucks. I suck. Don't mind me. Eh. Going. Running. Damn it. Hey, we won, though. Unlike that last one. Fuck, that was disastrous. Just had a tight... Okay. Just had a tight fall, too. Let's get that bitch. Wait, shit, where's my... Did my Titan spawn without me? Because that would upset me, like, a lot. Well, so much for more of that. But yeah, that's Titanfall 2. And I'm only going to play one round of this. Because, yes, we won, but... This is it. Alright, now that we're done with Titanfall 2, we're going to move on to Overwatch. I know, you've seen me play this before, but that was just me screwing around. That was me, like, actually playing Overwatch. That wasn't me using characters that I'm used to using and have practiced using and have used over and over and over again. And I'm really, really good with. Coffee down! Coffee down! Wow, it fell from there and didn't die?
Because it hit my boot.
Oh, okay.
Which I'm okay with. I was like, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, anyway.
Almost had ourselves an emergency.
Yeah. Now arriving at Phoenix.
Okay. So yeah, you've seen me screwing around on Overwatch. You saw me doing just an arcade mode and showing Juliana what was up, but you haven't seen me play Overwatch. Because I get, like, into it. Oh, that's nice. That's new. I don't know specifically what that is. It looks like an asset load-in or something. Maybe? No, it's... Did it count? It is a countdown. Huh. Never seen this little doodad before. Gonna let me do it. Trying to record a video. Sometime. Anytime. No. Oh. 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 What's happening? There we go. Things are happening. Helios attack. Gonna hold out up here. Looks like, and this is me playing a little more seriously with characters I'm actually good with. Okay. Well, I know it's not the best to keep them right here. Oh, that was quick. Get stopped? Yes, it did. Okay, where are we at? What are they doing? Where do we go? Yeah, that's right, fucking Tracer, you ain't shit. Hello, loves. The cavalry's shield matrix established. Wow. Bastion walked right the fuck into me. Alright. Got Junkrat on team. Yeah, we've actually got a pretty good team comp. Not terrible anyway. We don't have any tanks, but okay, moving right along. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, that was cute. Got an ultimate and they're all grouped up. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. Damn it.
No one can hide from my sight. Move out.
Oh. Okay. There's a little bit of an action on the actual gun. Wow. Good job, Bastion. Okay, we're going back to it. Damn it. Well, got an assist on that one. Holy shit. That is actually the first time I've ever seen a team kill. That was impressive. Glad I could help. Damn it. And because we have no healer, I am doing the best for healing, because I'm actually fucking healing myself, unlike apparently the rest of my team. Oh shit, there is a... That was silly. Welcome your face. Yeah. This has got to be one of the most well-composed teams I've ever played on. Stop that. Ah.
That blossom is ready.
Damn it. Damn it. Oh, what the fuck? Get it? Wow. What the hell happened? That was ridiculous. Holy shit.
Epic. I always hit my mark.
Yeah, no, that's actually an impressive Widow win. All right, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. I know it's kind of short and probably really, really choppy, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Got kind of an idea of the sort of games I like to play, the sort of my play style. If you like seeing any of that sort of thing, let me know, and I'll see about doing more of that. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe below. Let us know if we're doing it wrong. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Toodle-oodle.